What's up, guys? Martino 007 here. Well, let's do some Tekken 4.
I haven't done any yet, so here we go. Enjoy. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't done so. Oops.
Woo! I'm gonna move that closer a little bit. Right about here.
Get ready for the next battle.
Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight.
Missed. Ah! Grab him. Push him away. You must be told. Push away. Gotcha. Get ready.
Fight.
Oops, didn't mean to pop in there. Some extra of that. No game!
Fight.
Cool!
Skip that intro. Let's get to the fight. So I can say. Take a look at these records. Give it a closer look. I always love to look at these records, you know. They're cool to look at. Wish I could get to look at these, look at them like this in Tekken 6, but they... Too bad that they didn't put that in there. Except in the options menu, or whatever. I mean, the gallery section, go to rankings, or whatever. I like it when it's like after game over, you'll see the character usage data and all that, time attack, survival, whatever. Alright folks,
good night, I'll see you next time.